Another day, another Mario figure, and this time it's a repacked, very hard to get, quite expensive Yoshi Super Mario figure from Jack Specific. This again has came out, I think it was Series 1-1. There we go, there's the original box art from, again, Series 1-1. I just reviewed this Wario. So yeah, quite a while ago, 2014, the last time we had this green Yoshi, as far as I can tell. There may have been another pack-in in different size boxes. But as a single one, that was pretty much the only time we got it. So it's back is this Super Mario card art we can see here. And on the back, you get to see a pic of Yoshi and some of the features on him there. So we'll just freeze frame there. You can read the text if you want. Just highlights the articulation there in different points of the figure. And there's some others there, all of which I think I've reviewed on the channel, apart from the Goomba. But there you go. So this is no different than the previous one. Perhaps slightly different in paint. Yoshi looks a little bit different in terms of the paint. Looks a little bit darker green than the previous one. From pictures, as far as I can tell, stands about 4.5 inches tall. And compared to Mario, which I've got around here somewhere, there we go. There's Mario and Yoshi there. So a pretty reasonable scale. Let me get them on this little edge here. You can get a better look at them. You can see the difference in height there for them there. So you can't really get Mario to ride Yoshi. It doesn't really work that way. But there you go. So not a great deal to add to Yoshi. He's pretty straightforward overall. He has got articulation at the legs, as you can see there, and it moves pretty freely. No real restrictions. There's no boot swivel or ankle swivel, I should say. So it's pretty much fixed with these yellow booties. He's got a joint at the arm, you can see there, and that rotates pretty freely with no issues, no elbows, no wrists, and head swivels. And that's about it. Kind of freakish when you look at Yoshi's perspective. He can literally see nothing of his body because of this gigantic ass nose. So there you go. How he eats, I don't even know. The inside, or a little extra feature that comes, which used to come as a mystery item way back then. It used to be in boxes. This time it's just packed in, which is an egg, a Yoshi egg. Sadly, though, it doesn't stand. There's no... It just falls over. So there's no... Oh! Talk of the devil, it literally just stood there. So there you go, I can finally get my Yoshi to stand with his egg if he doesn't fall over. And the egg goes again. See what I mean? Kind of pointless. So it's a bit of a shame Jax didn't come up with some method at least to try and kind of have a flat bottom on that just so it would kind of sit properly, but they didn't. So Yoshi, pretty cool figure. I've been trying to get one of these guys for years, but just so goddamn expensive. Some people want $25 for this, what is really a kind of $10 US dollar figure. So link in the description below. There's quite a few of them there at reasonable prices now that he's been repacked in the Super Mario card. So yeah, there you go. Let us know what you think if you're a Mario fan, Nintendo fan. Love to hear your thoughts and comments. We've got a few Mario and Super Mario Nintendo reviews. Got some Nintendo DS console Zelda reviews out there. So more to come. Let us know what you think and we'll see you in the next review.